the Death Marshes. The Death Marshes are home to the mighty Purr-linn, a primitive and brutal race of ape-like creatures. The Purr-linn regard humans as weak, squeaking insects, and are deeply resentful of the progress humankind has made as the centuries have come and gone. The Primogen has fooled the Purr-linn into believing that he will turn the Lost Land over to them once they have helped free him. Little do the Purr-linn know that the Primogen intends to wipe them out as soon as Turok is no longer a threat. Though they are unpredictable and untrustworthy, the Primogen has armed the Purr-linn with a very limited reserve of high-tech weaponry and ammunition. Your mission objectives are as follows. Rescue 5 prisoners. Destroy 3 ammunition storage facilities. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.
Mag 60.
Oh.
flashlight. Ammunition storage facility destroyed.
Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you? Game saved. Thank you.
shredder. Mag 60. Warp portal activated.